Here are five tips for Valentine's Day this year. Number one, buy a ring. Number two, get rid of that ring. Number three, find that ring. Number four, use that ring as a down payment on a new machine. Number five, surprise that special someone.